Hello, welcome back to Empyrion Galactic Survival, and this is, again, my Let's Build series. And let's see what we're gonna do with this. For right now, what I'm going to do is I want to put a temporary support that was in the wrong place. Okay, so again, we're going to turn on the symmetry and we're going to decide what to do with this. And what I've pretty much decided already is I'm going to have it come back and slope down. I hope this works. Yeah, it seems to be. Okay, good to know. I hate it when I hit the wrong button. Now, if that's not enough, the next step is going to be a little bit crazy. Don't worry about this ceiling here, bro. Whoops. All right, now. There. Just a lot of switching between these four pieces. Okay. So this piece goes there. Now we can do this. Okay. Can we make it? We're almost there. Yes, we're good. Okay, now how the okay. So we didn't actually need to make these outer rails. Those are incorrect. Well, we'll find out. Okay, so wait. I guess that's just a block. No. No, there's got to be something there, but... Anyway, the bottoms of the... Yeah, the bottoms of these are going to be this whole thing again. Pardon me. So this is actually going to be one of these. And we're just going to leave that like that for right now, because I don't know what else to do with it. So this level, is here, right? Yeah. So we could come back and, yes. At which point we are also going to have to... Yeah. Nope. No, we're not going to do that. Okay, cool. I was thinking we were going to have to put a thingy here, but we're not going to. So, I should be able to... Yeah, we should be able to just... And later on, I can replace those with... columns. If I choose. Let's see what else we can do here. That's not right at all. Nope, we're just gonna get... We're just not even gonna deal with that for right now, because... Yeah, this is actually... It just occurred to me I could have left that inside the way it was. And I probably should have. But... Yeah, I'm gonna have to put this back, 'cause that could have stayed. There was no reason to get rid of that. There. Although there is going to be a point, which I think is there. Okay, now we need to do this again. That just occurred to me. Is that right? No, it's this. Yeah, we're gonna be doing this again. I can't believe I've forgotten it already. Am I doing this right? Yes. Except for I'm probably not gonna need to do that bottom. Main reason I'm doing it now is because it makes it easier to build this. I'm gonna make it. Okay, now that awkward moment when we try to glass this. How are we gonna glass this? Oh, wait, it's gotta be... Except not that one, this one. Oh, this is okay now. This is what I want. Yes? I can't do it here. Interesting. Shouldn't be interfering with anything because this should be on the other side. Yeah, this doesn't make any sense. This should work. Okay. I feel as though I may have done something erroneous. Let's see. Alright, so if I take that out. Nope, can't do that. That has to be that way. Oh, I hate it when stuff like this happens. Well, that's not even right anyway. What is this? What happened to structural integrity, man? Why would you go inside there? But not outside here. Even if that piece isn't blocking you anymore. You know what? Let me just do this part. This part's easy. Even this part. I thought this part would be easy. Apparently these don't drag. Now, what I might decide to do is, I don't know, either I'll leave it like there, or I might like just cut it off and put another room down here. But for right now, I'm just going to finish it like this. Wonder. Yeah, there's no way I could stand him up like that, right? No. And there's nothing else I could do. Yeah, see, what am I... Wait, is that how I... No. See, there's no way to do that other than... like this. Then why can I fit it in here? But not in here. Oh, I didn't even want to think about this. Wow. Okay, so I have no idea why it's not letting me do this. think. That would work. Now this definitely isn't the right piece. Is it? No, there's no way. See, if we were coming straight down, this would be the piece. But this one has to be it. Oh, oops. Okay, I'm going to play around with this and see if I can figure it out. If anybody has any ideas, let me know. I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you next time.